We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before. Submerge the ship.
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh my God.
It's a coup.
We're dealing with a single rogue minister.
What if we could free President Zakharin?
We rescue the Russian president.
If we don't pull this off,
go, go, go!
It's gonna be World War III.
You will be court-martialed.
Then it's my job to keep you alive long enough so you can testify.
Fire!
Did we just start a war?
No. But we might have still been the one.